Know the real joy of good living. Move up to Schlitz.
With just the kiss of the hops. Mr. Hopkiss, the kiss of the hops in Schlitz. Mr. Hopkiss, what's the secret of the kiss of the hops? Ah, timing. For example, the tea bag in tea. Not enough time, weak. Too much time, bitter. And it's the same with hops in beer. Too few hops, too little time, weak flavor. Too much time, too much hops, bitter. But Schlitz times hops perfectly to get just the kiss of the hops.
Know the real joy of good living. Move up to Schlitz.
The beer that made Milwaukee famous.